What's up, y'all? So, another day, another workout. Y'all already know how this goes. I got deadlifts today. And I was just on the phone with my trainer, and he was talking about how I need to do 405 for sets of 6 to 8. But he just be talking. And I barely made it through 315 for sets of 10 last week. So, we might meet in the middle and go for like 365. Give y'all a little fit check, because I'm definitely finna put a hoodie on. Got the Puma socks, the gray biker shorts, and this sports bra from Walmart. Hey, like I said, don't sleep on Walmart. Def don't. All right, y'all. I don't know why my brother hating on my outfit. First of all, it's his hoodie. I had to take some light out so y'all could see. Look. Oh, and with the shoes. It's all about the details. He just hating. Anyway, headed to the gym now.
Oh, presents Headbutts, the official Premier League soccer ball for you. I'm making a lot of money for the final modes of the Pascal and GTX products.
There's a bunch of things going on in the dream.
Thank you.
Felt a lot better this week than last week. I don't know. I feel like I'm positioning my shoulder wrong. Like, I'm not bracing up in here right because it's this shoulder here that I'm having issues with. But working, finna hit my last set of rows. See how that y'all. So I'm leaving the gym. I went inside in the sauna for a good 15 minutes. I left part of my workout because I'm gonna come back later. I have the Stairmaster later. Yesterday I made it level 6 for 25 minutes, which is great for me. We're slowly building up. Keep your advice to yourself, because y'all, they be saying, oh, go to level 10 and do okay. I've been progressing and it's been going well for me, so this is what we're gonna do. I left my hyperextension supersetter with Farmer's Carry for later. Yeah, so we're gonna see how that go. I'm thinking about stopping by Smoothie Queen and getting like an acai bowl, but it's not protein, so I'm actually not 100% sure that's what I'm gonna do, but we'll see.